memory of others, the ones closest to you. Oh, the poison they feed you, and the voodoo that they do. But in rebellion, there's a sparkle of you. Don't just stand there, do what you've got to do.
I heard it's gonna be a hit. Take it funny. Come on.
Ew, I'm embarrassed. Can we stop? and gentlemen, I've got a little story to tell about Mona Lisa and how she suddenly fell. See, everyone knew her, they knew her oh so well. Now I am taking over to release her from her spell.
Said she wanted her head shaved. The hairdresser refused, so she literally grabbed the hair clipper and started doing it herself.
Bradley, did she say why? I mean, did she offer any information?
They asked why she wanted to shave her head, and she said, "I don't want anyone touching me. I'm tired of everybody touching me." Another employee there told Us Magazine, "She wasn't making sense at all, and you could tell she's not in a good place at all, and that she's totally freaking out."
Update on her right now. They're not saying much here at the hospital. At Cedars-Sinai today, home to one of LA's best-known mental health units, there's no word on Spears. They aren't releasing any.
Break your programming, they'll do whatever they have to do in order to make sure that they re-recruit you, or they can stop that from happening. So if they can't stop you from remembering, they hope that they can stop you from speaking. All right, and what they...
There's no passion, there's no, like, She's like,
Groundhog Day every day.
You know.
Really glory.